walking. This guy came along. He sat there a while, now he's taking off. So I'll set up down here on the usual view spot. I'll bet it's a short train because he took off quick. Fun a bag of monkeys. old she rode. I didn't realize that train was gonna be that long. He also took off faster than I thought he would and didn't really speed up. Anyway, if you like a long, slow train, I hope you liked it. Alright, filming this just as a voiceover. See how if I can splice in audio. I think I can, but you never know. So I think I found a new spot. Scouted out a spot down the way here. My magnetic base fits on top of a sewer pipe. Sometimes it smells a bit ripe down there, but it's a good spot. You can see the train coming around the curve. Anyway, got there today. Train is sitting there. I thought, well, he'll take off here in a minute. Waited. He didn't. So I took off, and he wound up passing me on my way to the post office up here at the regular spot. Anywho, it's my plan to catch some hot train action down there at that other spot one of these days. That's also where I harvest walnuts. Throughout the winter, I give my squirrels a few walnuts to keep them from looking so sad.